Igor Chernat, born c. 1966 in Odessa, UKSSR. October 21, 1987 in Leningrad, RSFSR, also known as the evil spirit of Kokhjarvi, was a Soviet serial killer who killed at least four women between 1985 and 1986. Biography: very little is known about the life of Igor Chernat before his murders. It is known that he was born in Odessa, and that he studied at the Velikhodolinskaya Secondary School NMP 1 in the Odessa Oblast. After graduating from 8th grade, he entered a vocational school. He lived on Pionerskoy Street, and studied as a driver in the DOSAAF. In 1985, he was drafted into the ranks of the Soviet Army, where he served as an IFV driver. He served in the village of Kamenka, as part of the 138th Guards Motor Rifle Brigade. Murders: Chernat committed his first murder in November 1985, of which he told only after his arrest. In March 1986, the maniac went hunting again. His second victim was Yevgenia Nazarova, who had come to visit her soldier husband, who was at that time in the medical unit's infirmary. Chernat led the girl from the checkpoint and raped her, then killed her in a fishing line. In mid-April 1986, Chernat committed his third murder. The victim this time was Victoria Bykovskaya, the mother of one of the soldiers, who was bringing food to her son in the military unit. Soon after, the maniac committed his fourth murder. The victim was, again, the wife of one of the soldiers, Elena Ivanova. However, this time the pair were observed by a PVT, a evil eye hook, who told of how he saw the victim on the day of the murder with a soldier, heading to the nearest forest. Chernat sold everything that he stole from his victims in the market of Vyborg. Investigation and trial. Large-scale inspections began in all military units in Kamenka, as a result of which monstrous facts were revealed about the situation there: desertion, theft, dedovshchina, etc. During the inspection, one of the soldiers suspected of stealing military property said that Chernat had stolen most and nothing would happen to him. The accused was interrogated, but escaped that same night. He moved back to Odessa, where he tried to make new documents for himself, but he realized that it would fail. And then Chernat went to the police, where he stated that he was the maniac responsible for the murders. He was transported to Leningrad, where he soon began to testify. The military tribunal of the Leningrad Military District sentenced Igor Chernat to an exceptional measure of punishment, the death penalty through firing squad. In October 1987, the sentence was carried out. References: St. Petersburg Maniacs and Serial Killers, Late 20th, Beginning of the 21st Century Criminal Investigation. Petrograd, Leningrad, Petersburg. Marginal Cayman Sky Maniac Igor Chernat, Conducting Investigation S, Issue No. 104, Evil Spirit of Kokhjarvi.